you have to be prepared for the opportunities that come along and not be afraid also of being that dissenting voice. Because early in my career, there were those that said to me, I think you're a little too extra on that. Uh-huh. I think, you know, you're really far out there. And I just went with it. And it has served me well. So I've often told young students that they need to be their authentic selves. Like, who cares what anyone else says? If that's how you feel about it, then you stay true to that.